so many good things to say, and I will try to keep this as brief as is warranted. First of all, the students who went to student ensemble or solo and ensemble back on March 17th, we have a wonderful group of players, and many of our ensembles qualified for the state round by scoring a star first or superior rating. And I'd just like to recognize those students that qualified for the state solo festival this year, including, if you would please.